Hi guys, okay, so this tutorial is basically on how I comb my hair, how I get it big and fluffy, and I've been getting questions on how I do it at school, at family functions, online, in my pictures, so yeah, this is for you, Dee, because you can actually, like, every day, whenever I have my hair curled at school, can you teach me how to curl your hair? And why is there a piece of hair that looks like it wasn't curled? Oh, hell no. Let me fix this. I fixed it. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy the tutorial. See you later. First thing is, I always split my hair, depending on how I want to do my hair. Lately I've been splitting it down the middle, because my bangs have gotten super long. I've been using Got to Be Guardian Angel. I've been using this for a while now, since December, November-ish. It's called the Gloss Finish Blowout Lotion. It heats up to 425 degrees Fahrenheit. And let me fix this. Okay. So, I'm just gonna spray it. Spray my hair. I do it randomly. Sometimes I get big chunks and I just grab it like that. And I take my curling iron. I have a high setting because my hair can take all the heat when I put on the turbo. So what I do first is I run the curling iron so that it heats my hair. I run it through once or twice. And then I take it, make sure that I flip it back, or that it's going to the back. And I leave it here for about 5 seconds, and then I release the clamp a little bit, and I turn again, and then all the way to the end. And curl it. So yeah, just leave it. It's really hot. Oh, it's burning my milk. Okay. So I'm gonna grab the next section. And this time, instead of it going, like, curling to the back, I'm gonna take. Okay, when I did it the first time, the clamp was facing toward you, like toward you guys, to the front. This time, I'm going to turn it so that the clamp is facing the back, and just run it through a couple times so that it's all heated together, and then curl. When I get to the top layer, I like to separate it, and you'll see why. So, I like to just hold it at the top. I roll it once, and I hold it at the top and kind of tug. So that's like pulling to lift up the roots a bit. Keep going back.
So, just finished curling all my hair. Usually I don't do anything. I just go like this. Usually take a round brush like this, the wider one, and I don't brush the curls out or anything. But this is, I take the crown and I get hairspray and I just tease a little bit and add a little volume and I run my fingers gently to separate the curls a little bit through my hair. And so yeah, this is basically how I do my hair. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you have any questions, comments, or requests, go ahead and leave them in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe and rate, and I will see you guys hopefully soon. Bye!